Hello everyone, how you guys doing? I'm here giving you a quick update on my beta Appy Appy's. These fries are doing well, growing pretty fast. Compared to other beta Splendens, I think they're growing pretty much at the same rate. And thinking that I'm only feeding these guys just microworms, that's all I've been giving them from the beginning. Because I don't have that many, maybe 10 or 15, maybe a 20. And, as you guys know, hatching baby brine shrimp is such a headache. Although that's the food that I prefer. But I think that since they've been doing so well with microworms, I just kept feeding them that. And then they're growing pretty well. The other day, I put in some grinder worms for the parents, and I noticed that they were trying to chase after them, which hopefully in a week or two they start eating grinder worms, and I would skip the step of giving them baby brine shrimp, which is, like I said, is my preferred food for this age, for this stage of the fries. But they are doing well. Like I said, growing pretty much as the same rate as any other beta Splendens. What I heard from other breeders is that they grow very slow. But I haven't, hasn't been the case for me, at least I don't think so. They doing well, they healthy, have a nice rounded belly, and all of that, like I said, is just straight microworms. I might do a week maybe of baby brine shrimp just to see how that goes, but hopefully they'll go straight from microworms to grinder worms. But that's it, just wanted to give you a quick update on these guys, let you know how they're doing. Have a good night, everybody.